Let's make spaghetti puttanesca. You need garlic, chili, anchovies, stir through the olive oil, olives, capers, tomatoes, water, sugar, leave to simmer and stir through the pasta.